Everyone get over here! You look like you just disappeared.
Sir, we have our best people searching for him. Stay in the safe room. We'll get him, Regent. Try remaining calm.
Thank you.
All right, get off this time.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Big changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Did you kill anybody tonight? How many?
The Lord Regent is no longer in power. His corrupt and illegitimate regime has come to a close.
That's it. The Lord Regent's done. Farewell to Hiram Burrows, you scheming piece of shit. Now we can bend the law to pardon our past crimes, Corvo. We'll find Dao, the assassin the Lord Regent sent to butcher the Empress. Then you can have your revenge. We'll have to move fast to clean up his mess. The armed forces will do their job. Martin has control of the Overseers, and you, Trevor, do whatever it is you do with Parker.
That's Lord Trevor Pendleton to you. Without me, you'll never command the nobility. They'll tear you apart like a fish.
Sorry, Corvo. We're nervous. Your work is done, and ours begins. The coronation will be an impromptu affair. It still requires much preparation. Most of it we can handle, but there is the matter of security. Emily will be vulnerable to whoever killed her mother. I doubt history will repeat itself, but you must be sharp and wary tomorrow.
He's right. Rest. Restore yourself. Raid Piero's wares. Restock your ammo and make yourself ready, just in case.
To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Cole, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
Have you given Emily much spiritual education? The Seven Strictures? The Litany and the White Cliff?
No. I lack the qualifications, Overseer. Hi, Overseer.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir. Why I keep sticking my neck out for you eludes me. But I only gave you half the poison, Corvo. They were watching me do it, but not close enough. Maybe you'll survive it. I can hardly blame them for turning on you, after all the people slaughtered in the name of this cause. Those are crimes of state. And maybe they figure it'd be too hard to control Emily with you around. Could be they're right on that score. I'll drop you in a boat, and then I've got to ship out myself before they smother me in my sleep. That's the next thing. Makes the most sense. If you're lucky, you'll wake up and find your way out of this doomed city. If not, well, goodbye.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivium stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
From your friend, the one who talks to you in the dark. talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
Thank you.